Yeah, 2014, he was in New Japan. He left New Japan to join WWE. He said, well, that's problematic. You said this girl that you knew in elementary school apologized to you for what? I mean, what the hell else am I gonna listen to? How dare you be offended by me listening, Orochi? Come on now. Somebody's gotta listen. Nope, I had no idea. The Mortal Kombat Doctor. Nuance? Define it. Nuance.
Bomb taken. Bomb dropped.
I'm not a gun person. I have a sword collection, if that helps, Richie. I'm not a gun person. I'm just saying what I got. I'm not a gun guy. I'm a sword collector. Officially, it's official. No. Oh, what? Is that what he said? What the hell? Is that what he said? And who said thanks? Oh, God, what the hell? Oh, well, damn. All right. That's what the move is, yeah. You run against the ropes and you shoulder tackle somebody. Monty Brown.
Oh,
It's a wrestler. It's a literal wrestling move. Obafemi does the move. Pounce. Yep, Alpha Male Money Brown. Yep. Yeah. No. That's not a pounce. That's not a pounce. No, he didn't. Monty Brown. Why? Tanahashi, obviously. Hell no. Who? I'm not gonna find new friends. They did a promo. Their match is open to the door. That was the end. That was last week. That was last week. See, Orochi, you didn't stay to see them set up the Fatal 4-Way for NXT Heatwave. Ethan Page, Sean Spears, Javon Evans, Trick Williams, you know, Fatal 4-Way. I mean, who cares who won the Battle Royal, because he's getting the title shot anyway. And he ain't winning the NXT Championship, so he's about to lose another match. No, Cassie. It is Cassie. No, it's not. That's Casey. That's Casey. Cassie, what'd I say? K is Casey. C is Cassie, all right? Cassie. Yeah, Cassie. Yeah. Yeah, Cassie, yeah.
Slayer.
Yeah,
Gain the lead.
yeah.
Gain the lead.
I've been watching wrestling for like over 20 years, but I didn't see that. I'm not talking about Hogan, idiot. I didn't see that either, though. I mean, if I watched WCW live, I would have told you, but I didn't watch WCW live. I watched it on network. I mean, yeah, I was born in 94, so if I would have watched wrestling, if I would have watched WCW when I was like 5, then yeah, I could have watched it in 99. Yeah, 2001, yeah. Nah, they weren't gonna last that one. Why would we count something before it was called TikTok? But it wasn't called TikTok. I mean, I was never even on MySpace, so it's not. I never was. 29. Yeah. Yeah, you said one older person. Yeah. I thought you were at least gonna throw a Ripper in there or something, but Yeah. Yeah, elementary school. No, because I was in Texas. She wasn't reading the kids in Texas. Exactly. He wasn't born yet either, don't they? He was born 2 months after the Twin Towers fell. September, yeah. September 11th, yeah. So if he was born in December, then he was born after, yeah.
Kill the enemy team to score. Gain the lead.
It's over. That's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, he's gonna lose to me, obviously. Oh, that's excellent for you. Of course he does. Yeah, we already talked about it. What? AWA? What? What do you mean, how's it still running? Because I'm running it, bud. I know what I'm doing. We still gotta start that tag team tournament. You know, people still gotta do their tag matches. Alright, see you later, Richie. 2K18. Why? Good job. Virtual for this one? No. Yep. Jason Jordan style. Yep. There are people that don't know what my league is. That's crazy. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, longer than that. Well, yeah, pretty much.
Slayer Pro. Kill the enemy team to score. Gain the lead.
What the hell is the difference between the two? Of course he had a lava lamp. It works too. It's weird.
Kills to win.
He's got gun cabinet and then Beanie Babies. Why?
Next kill. Game over. Victory.
Know everything.